And there is still more breaking news at 6 tonight, this time out of Los Angeles, where prosecutors just announced they plan to review new evidence in the 1996 murder case involving the Menendez brothers. Erik and his older brother Lyle were convicted of killing their parents in their Beverly Hills mansion and were sentenced to life in prison. The two brothers are currently the subject of a popular Netflix series about the case.